How you doing, Ezra?
Good.
So you knew you're going to have to fill in for Nick. How did you prepare yourself mentally for this one? You know, you did a lot of good things out there. You had two plays that were not very good, but because you had done enough good things, you didn't get benched.
Yeah.
What do you think about that, man?
It's not good.
You can make threes.
Yeah.
You know, that's what Coach Todd said. He goes, shoot the ball, Ezra. So, but you also you were able to get in on the glass, too. So, talk to me about how you felt your overall game was today, Ezra.
I feel like it was pretty good. There was definitely a couple of plays where I lost focus. Well, I was moving a little bit too slow, but other than that, you know, working hard and being in the right spot.
How many shots did you miss today?
No.
You got it. Yeah, absolutely. 4 for 4, including a triple. And how many free throws did you miss?
Man.
4 for 4.
Absolutely.
You guys moved in. Michigan was your biggest competition at this point in the season. How did you guys approach this one, and how do you feel about the win, man?
Practice all week was really good. You know, we focused on the main guys. We made sure they didn't score. You know, we made sure those guards weren't scoring all game. We shut them down early, and we got the lead, especially.
Yeah, keeping that lead, they made a couple runs, but never got real too close, right? All right, Ezra, give your shout-outs, man. All right, congratulations on the win. Good job, man. 13 points.